Welcome to all. I am Professor A.R. Wakude. Welcome to my YouTube channel. I am going to deliver a video lecture on the topic design procedure of disk flow. So let's go through it. This is the disk flow. Let us see its components, different components of the disk flow. Here there are these are disks. This first part is the top hitch. Next one is a frame. Third one is a side hitch. Fourth one is a disc bottom. Fifth one is a scraper. Sixth one is a rear for a wheel. And seventh for is a standard. In design procedure of display include the following points. First, calculate the dropper horsepower. It is determined by formula dropper horsepower is equal to 60% of brake horsepower. Then calculate the diameter of the disc. The diameter of disc is calculated by using formula. TD is equal to K into DP divided by cos of B in centimeter, where K is the coefficient which varies from 2.5 to 3 for deep tillage. DP is the depth of plowing in centimeter. B is the tilt angle of this, which is 15 degree, 25 degree with vertical. Also, the width of cut is given by D divided by 3, diameter of disc divided by 3. Next, third point is radius of curvature of the disc. The radius of curvature of the disc is given by R is equal to diameter of disc divided by 2 into sine of phi in centimeter, where DD is the diameter of disc in centimeter. Phi is the half center angle of arc of the circle formed by cutting disc on equatorial plane, which is given by formula phi is equal to alpha minus I minus eta. There alpha is the disc angle, which is 45 degree. Eta is the back leaning angle, 3 to 5 degree. And I is the sharpness or taper angle of the disc, which is 15 degree to 25 degree. Calculate the disc spacing in the disc flow. The spacing between the disc is given by SD is equal to twice tan of alpha under root of RH divided by cos of beta in bracket diameter of disc minus RH divided by cos of beta plus E, where RH is the ridge height in centimeter, which is determined by formula RH is equal to 0.3 dp. dp is the depth of plowing in centimeter, dd is the diameter of disc in centimeter, alpha is the disc angle 45 degree, and beta is the tilt angle of disc, which is 15 degree to 25 degree with the verticals. E is the eccentricity of the disc, and it is taken as 2. The condition is satisfied only when disc spacing is greater than twice the depth of plowing. Next point is the width of cut of the disc. The width of cut of the disc flow is given by width of cut is equal to twice sine of alpha under root of RH in bracket diameter of the disc minus RH in centimeter. Thickness of the disc. The thickness of the disc for heavy soil is given by TD is equal to 0.008 diameter of disc plus 1. It is measured in mm. Next point is the number of bottom or disc in the disc flow. We have to determine first the dropper horsepower. It is equal to speed in meter per second into draft in kg divided by 75. So draft of the flow is equal to NWC DP K into A, where N is the number of bottoms of the disc in flow. W is the width of cut in centimeter. DP is the depth of plowing in centimeter. K is a constant for heavy soil. It is taken as 0.7580 kg per centimeter square, and factor of safety is taken as 1.5. Next point is design of main frame tabular section. For rectangular section, bending stress is given by MI on A into E in bracket R0 plus Y, where F is the bending stress at any point at Y from neutral axis. It is taken as 500 kg per centimeter square. Then capital M is the maximum bending moment. It is taken as maximum drag multiplied by distance. So this is all about the design procedure of disc flow. I ended my video lectures. Thank you very much.